This is John Sanderson, who's racing for the RSPCA. We love this. It's very furry, and it is in the shape of a hare. As I say, there's the RSPCA logo there. What's the plane on the back for, John?
Just add a bit of comic, a bit of entertainment. The actual propeller turns. I've got a little motor inside.
Oh, have you? Right. Yeah. But the motor just turns the propeller?
Yes.
Do you get a bit of extra forward thrust with that?
Well, you never know. It's possible. Yeah, it crossed my mind.
How long did it take to do all the furry bits?
Well, the whole thing took about 6 months to build. And the furry bit was quite... It was quite awkward, it was intricate, and of course you've got to go around corners and curves and stuff, and it was quite difficult to do. I'm not a seamstress, but I managed it.
Well, you look like you've done a good job, actually. You've even managed to fur line the steering wheel. Yeah. I think people are going to love seeing that.
Good.
Have you actually test run it yet?
Yes. It went
smooth?
Very well. Yes, very smooth, yeah.
All right, yeah. Good luck.
Thank you very
Thank
much
you.
Indeed.
Cheers for now.